Hey, what's up mga kote? It's me, Ate Marielle, at welcome sa Ako Do You Knows, where learning is the name of the game. So kung bago ka pa lamang sa aming YouTube channel, i-click mo na subscribe, like, and share button para may update ka sa aming mga videos. So samahan natin si Super K sa panibagong araw at panibagong lesson na ating matututunan dito sa Ako Do You Knows. At ang bagong lesson natin for today is all about the solid part of Earth. So diba last time na pag-aralan natin yung mga the Earth, our planet, yung mga atmosphere, oxygen and nitrogen, carbon dioxide and other gases. So dito naman pag-aaralan natin yung solid part ng Earth. So di ba nabanggit natin kanina yung Earth natin is made up of solid, liquid and gas. So yung mga yon may kaakibat na iba't ibang klase ng mga, for example, soil, water and air. So, before we start our lesson, so of course, meron muna tayong trivia for today. So, this will be a very short video lang. So, Neil Armstrong's hair was sold in 2004 to $3,000. So, before that, we will search that kung ano ang $3,000. So, here. So, hey Google. So hindi pala bukas ang ating internet. So buksan muna natin yung internet. So we will know if what is the $3,000 US dollars to Philippine peso. So yan, the $3,000 is almost a 153,670.50 Philippine peso today. So, grabe, buhok lang ni Neil Armstrong, 100,000 mahigit na. So, ayan, the lucky buyer, John Reznikoff, holds the Guinness World Record for the largest collection of hair from historical celebrities reports NBC. So, meron mga collectors talaga niyan, hair. May mga collectors, for example, na Hello Kitty, Harry Potter, mga iba't ibang mga merch. So, si John Reznikoff. So, it holds yung Guinness World of Records na mas pinakamarami siyang collection ng hair ng mga sikat na tao. So, kasama na dun si Neil Armstrong. Siyempre, siya yung kasama sa Apollo 11 na pumunta sa moon. So, but Armstrong's lawyers threatened to sue Marks Sizemore, that not-so-lucky barber who cut the former astronaut's hair. They said he violated an Ohio law that protects the right of famous people. Sizemore so said he wouldn't pay, and Reznikoff said he wouldn't give back their hair, but he'd donate $3,000 to charity. So, yung $3,000 na yun ay napunta sa charity. So, yun, super laki ng amount or napakalaki ng value ng hair ni Neil Armstrong. So, yan ang ating trivia for today. So, dito na tayo sa ating lesson proper. The solid part of the Earth. What is the solid part of the Earth made of? How does it help you and other living things? So, may tumatahol na naman. Wait. So, yan. Napatahimik ko na. So, yan ang ating lesson for today. The solid part of Earth. So, before we start, so, meron akong questions para sa inyo sa ating previous na lessons. So, what is atmosphere? Why does the Earth have an atmosphere? And what are gases in the atmosphere? How are the gases in the air used by man, plants, and animals? So, yan yung ating magiging parang question and answer portion sa ating lesson sa previous nating video. So, what is the solid part of the Earth made of? How does it help you and other living things? So, the solid part of the Earth is made up of rock and soil. You do almost all of your activities on it. You walk on it, lay on it, travel over it, plant on it, build houses on it, dig wells on it, and get some rocks and minerals from it. So, dito tayo gumagawa, naglalaro, dito nagpapatay ng bahay, dito tayo nagto-travel, may tinatay dito mga buildings, dito yung mga trees. Dito tayo nakakapaglaro ng baseball, basketball, volleyball. So, yung mga surface natin or the solid part of the Earth is mostly doon natin ginagawa yung ating mga daily activities in our daily life. So, kung walang soil, syempre, hindi tayo makakalakad. So, the soil is very important to man. Scientists believe that millions of years ago, when the earth was still young, it had no atmosphere. So, wait. Maybe the earth had no soil in it. There was nothing but rocks, but no water, and there was no life. But when the earth developed an atmosphere, the air, there was air around. The atmosphere changed the earth's surface. How? So, paano ba na-change ng atmosphere ang earth's surface? So, with the heat of sun, water evaporated and went it on the air as water vapor. The clouds were formed and later on rain. The rainwater formed the streams, rivers, lakes, seas, and oceans. So, hindi ko pala siya na nalagay. So, ayan. So, yan. Ulitin natin. The soil is very important to man. So, yung mga scientists, so, madami talaga silang na-discover about sa Earth. So, believe that the Earth, when Earth is still young, it had no atmosphere. So, syempre, di ba, before nagkaroon ng mga living things like humans, so, before, nung super bata pa ng Earth, wala pa siyang atmosphere. So, the clouds were formed and later on rain. The rainwater formed streams, rivers, lakes, seas, and oceans. So, yan ang pinaka-pinaka napapakinabangan natin ngayon. Yung mga rivers, mga tubig dagat, streams, and oceans. So, the sun's heat, wind, and water acted on the rocks. The rocks began to break and change the soil after many millions of years. And after more years, plants appeared. So, it's a process. Paano nagpapakita yung mga bodies of water natin? Paano nagpakita yung plants natin? So, it is a process before na magkaroon ng mga maraming tao and bago pa na magkaroon ng modern world. So, nabubuo na yung mga ganyang pangyayari. So, meron pa ngayon mga how, paano yung Pangea, naghiwa-hiwalay. So, paano naging continents siya. So, maraming explanation ng mga scientists natin how Earth is formed. So, ayan, yung ating picture. So, ayan, yung clouds in yung rocks natin. So, that is the solid part of our Earth. So, ayan, yung ating solid part of Earth. Diyan tayo nagkakaroon ng mga activities. Like, yung mga sa home, pagtayo ng homes, pagtayo ng mga stadiums, pagtayo ng mga buildings. Dito tayo nagtatanim ng mga halaman. So, yan ang ating lesson for today. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. So, click the thumbs up button if you like this video and leave a comment down below if you have suggestions, clarifications, and questions to our future videos. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. See you in my next video. Bye-bye. So, stay safe always. So, wag muna maglalabas ng bahay. And always wear your mask and drink your vitamins. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. See you in my next video. Bye-bye!